What are you wearing? Damn, Wednesday.
What's up and what's happening about life, fam? Y'all know what today is. That's right. What are you wearing Wednesday? First of all, let me get a shout out to all my new subs and for those who have been recently making comments. I appreciate y'all. Like, y'all have no idea. Rather, it's, you know, sideways comments to the sideways, comments to the left, comments for whatever it is. I appreciate it. But yeah, I'm gonna turn y'all on so y'all can be swagged out. You know, so you can dress like shit. Yeah, let's get it, man.
It be the shit for me. It might not do it for y'all, but it's gonna do it for me. Yee!
I'm a P from the ITT. Just Google me. You can see what the life be. With the ups and downs. Cause I'm all around. I might be in your town. It's going down. I'm a articulator and a motivator.
What's up and what's happening about life, fam? I hope all is well out there. Yeah, y'all know what it is. What are you wearing Wednesday? So y'all know I've been on my swag and everything. You know, I've been dressed a little fly here and there. You know, I know y'all been peeping, but guess what, fellas? I want to turn y'all on as I have always turned y'all on to how I be dressing. And believe it or not, as y'all know, I be getting compliments, you know, so I want y'all to well, look at the beard, man, because the beard looking, is the beard looking right, or is right looking at the beard? That's the right, it is looking at the beard. Either way, what's happening? Let's welcome our new subs. Thank y'all. I appreciate y'all. Now, let's get into it. Got a little itch, but I ain't got no twitch. Still on the search for what's happening about life, fam. Boom, what this say? Barocco. And we ain't talking about no Barack Obama either. Yeah. So check the box out. Is the box cool? The box a little stylish. Whatnot. Size 13. Y'all know what I mean. Boom. Dr. J's. About life, fam. Fellas, I know some of y'all have been seeing me around, but y'all haven't really been seeing me because I've been incognito. Y'all know what? One of my subs, I think it's Average something. Whatever your name is. But I know you. You see me on the freeway, right? He gonna say, take the tint off your windows. Like, why would I take the tint off my car, you know, based on our Fourth Amendment? But check out a video, a real special video coming up for y'all. And it just so happened that it does have something to do with tinted windows. Nevertheless, right, under our Fourth Amendment, we have the right to feel safe in our person, paper, and property. I really need y'all to understand that, you know, and which is part of the Constitution. The Constitution trumps state law. That's just what it is. But, you know, you can try and tell them. That shit for another day. Anyway, I'd had a shot at the Hornito, so if my eyes appear to be a little low, I'm ready to go. But yeah. Lay back Wednesday. Ooh, look at that. Oh, shit. Y'all ain't ready yet. I say, no, y'all ain't ready yet. Y'all ready? Fuck it. Let's go. Ooh, look at that. So, y'all know I just had a B-Day, July 7th. I want to thank y'all for saying happy birthday to me. I mean, some of y'all probably didn't know, so it's cool. I still appreciate y'all. But yes, these are the Barocco, and being that I'm a Cancer July baby, our ruby stone is ruby red. Hence why I be having the red on top. Yeah, so look at these, fellas. Look at these. But guess what? They only have the blue ones. I do apologize, yes. They only have the blue ones, but look at this. This is suede. Y'all see that? It's real nice suede. Look at that. They also red bottom, you know. People be like, I don't know why people be so concerned about what color the damn bottom is. Is it red, blue? Who gives a damn? Don't the damn shoe look nice? The shoe looks very nice. So, I double check, because y'all know I don't like just telling y'all stuff or giving y'all stuff without me conducting my research first. So I conducted my research. They only have the blue ones, which are still nice. But I know y'all probably like, damn, I like the red ones. You see that? Bling. Yeah. So you can still look fly without spending a whole lot of money. You know, like, man, you ain't got to spend a whole lot of money to look fly. Ladies, you got a man, or you dating someone, and he gift you. It's like, he gift you, gift him back. You can go to McCobe, which is, you guys know, and hey, guess what? I also found out that E40 also rocks McCobe. Like, I was looking at his clothes very close. A lot of his stuff is designer, but I noticed his jeans, they be McCobe jeans. Shout out to McCobe. I need a sponsor. But yeah, you know what, Dr. J's, I'm going to need y'all to sponsor me, because I done spent and have bought some gear from you guys. Mainly the shoes, because the shoes be on point. Y'all can't tell me that these ain't nice. Huh? Look at that. Bling, bang. And you ain't spent a whole lot of money for these things. No. Y'all know what I mean, fellas. I'm telling you, quality. Very sturdy. Strong. Very sturdy and strong. Mm-hmm. Look at that. Sturdy. Strong. Very sturdy and strong. Boom. Let me put that close to the camera. Yeah. Look at that. And hell, look. You even get fancy shoestrings that are uniform with the red on the shoe. Yeah. But you know what? You can possibly find some color shoestrings. I'm not sure if I would go with the color shoestrings like that. But if you want to, that's cool, right? Like, let's say you get a white shirt. White and red, white shoestrings with these. I don't know, bruh. It might work. Hey, like this. You live one life. Do whatever makes you happy. I'm serious, y'all. So there was a guy on our TikTok. He had the audacity about life, fam, to say something about the beard, knowing that this is my signature look, the beard, right? He gonna say, what grown man color his beard? So y'all know I had to politely, I'm just gonna say that I checked him, But I checked him in a way to where is that he understood where I was coming from, you know, because I'm not in the business for starting mess. I'm in the business for enlightening people, hopefully motivating people, inspiring people. So I said this to him. I said, well, you know what? Check this out. That's what's wrong with some people. They let society dictate how they should come outside, how they should look. It's like this about life, fam. And y'all know this. If you ain't enhancing my life in any way, shape, or form, put money in my pocket, etc., why should I listen or care what you got to say about me, right? So I told him like this. I said, you get one shot and one opportunity at life. Do whatever makes you happy. And most importantly, if it looks good on you and you feel good, somebody else out there will acknowledge it and give you a compliment. Be like, hey, man, that really looks nice on you. But at the end of the day, it's all about how you feel about how it looks on you. The hell would everybody else say? Because you can be doing good and doing good for the community, etc. Somebody always going to have something to say about life, fam. Y'all know that shit. It's like this. I encourage everybody to live how you want to live, just as long as you ain't hurting nobody. Because we have been given life to make this world a better place. Right. So I'm going to go ahead and wrap this up about life, fam. Once again, I appreciate y'all with the comments. I don't care if you want to say something to the left. Hopefully it's to the right. Because guess what? Y'all know I'm from the Yay area. And my sign is Cancer. Therefore, I'm witty. I'm very witty. I love all commentary, jokes. I got a thick skin, you know, like I was raised up teased and stuff because I was always taller than everybody else. And for some reason, it was the short dudes who always wanted to pick on the tall dudes because they felt whatever it is that they felt intimidated or just, I don't know what the hell they were experiencing. Nevertheless, I welcome all commentary. I done been teased, whatever. You can't hurt my feelings, whatever you say. And that was in reference to the whole TikTok shit. It's all good. Ain't mad at him, but guess what about life? I will have y'all know that he did apologize to me, right? He was like, I'm sorry, you are correct. Yeah, he said, live your life and whatever makes you happy. Exactly. You only get one shot, man. you know, you only get one shot at it. About life, fam. Enjoy your life. And like how I say, in real life. In real life. Yeah. Y'all know I like my bow because I like the bow. I like my bow. Y'all know what? Let me make sure my bow is right because I can't be dropping my bow. Look, bling. That's right. The whole disco ball. Look at that. See, the disco ball kind of matched a little bit. Come on about life, man. Look at that. Who is brave enough to go out in the public with a damn disco ball? I am. I am encouraging people to live your life and whatever makes you happy. You get one shot at this, baby. You only get one shot. get you some of these so you can be like, underscore about life. Wait, y'all thought I was done.
A few moments later.
Like, share, subscribe. What's up about life, fam? What's happening? Hopefully I can actually run into some of my local subs in the streets while I'm not in the car or whatnot. You know, we can chop it up. That's right. We can chop it up. Get a picture, because I would love to actually see what some of y'all look like too. Yeah, that would be cool. We can get a picture, a shout out, you know. Y'all can say something. But yeah, that's right about life, fam. I appreciate y'all once again. Like, share, subscribe, comment. Let me know whatever it is. And we got some more content coming up. I know I ain't been giving it to y'all real, real fast. Like, you know, because I am a meticulous, calculating individual, you know. I like to bring quality as opposed to just quantity. Yeah, you know, I just don't want to be out here just putting any and everything. Now, if y'all want any and everything, I can come up with some lame shit too. But then I have to question myself, how does that even feel in my spirit? If I'm even okay with putting some lame shit out. But I do understand. I'm going to put out various content, because I plan on doing more various things so I can do just that. Who knows? I might even get on a plane. Yeah. I might even get on a plane. Right about life, fam. I appreciate y'all. Like, share, subscribe, comment. I hope all is well. And like Russell Simmons say, I want to thank y'all for coming out. God bless you. And like I say, good morning and good night. Oh, and also about life, fam, if you go on to Dr. J's, guess what? You also get 15% off.